Hello viewers, today we are going to see how to make a homemade grilled corn. So remove the outer layer of the corn. Prepare your griller. I have kept it in a gas stove and I kept one wire mesh above that so that it is easy to grill the corn. So I'm going to keep this corn over that wire mesh. Slowly the corn will gets to cook. Keep rotating on all the sides. So now the corn is ready. Now let us see how to make this seasoning. So keep half cut lemon. I have kept chili powder and salt. So dip this lemon in the salt first. Just brush it on the grilled corn like this, then dip it in the chili powder and then brush it on this corn. And now I'm going to apply cheese over it still to make it more yummy. If you wish, you can add butter, but I apply cheese over it. So now our homemade grilled corn with cheese is ready to serve.